talk to you.
Anything you want to talk about? No.
My father and I, we never clicked.
My dad.
Is that dream early?
They wanted to be adopted. I didn't show up when I graduated from the academy.
They'd pick a fight with my mom. And then he'd come after us.
I wanted to keep my distance. Now he's gone.
Move on.
Let it go, man. Let it go. Let it go.
Those six came back to me and gone. Pretty much. You were right to trust your instincts.
I didn't see you exchange fire, but I've got your back.
Alright, she knows how to handle idiots like that.
Just keep your mouth shut about Jay.
Alright, who made the call? Doesn't matter.
I did. You don't? I'll bury you.
Unless I was clear, you're supposed to follow Adam's lead.
Because it wasn't
going to
work.
How do you know that? Because she had no idea I had any anger. Bias.
Anyone looks at these facts.
Jay? You're right.
They're going to assume that you had an agenda.
What the hell happened?
They have concerns about my interrogation.
Is that what you think?
Come on.
Screw that. You did it right.
Hey.
No, definitely.
You just saved 30 lives. It's a good day. I'm just so hard on yourself.
Thanks. What the hell was that? What the hell was that?
What are you doing?
I'm fine.
You gotta talk to Boyd about this.
No, not yet. You gotta tell Boyd. Give me a few hours.
Let me get the camera into this office. We'll take it from there.
Please.
I need this.
Watch your back. Let me talk Aiden down. We'll probably if it makes sense to
me. Look to me. Yeah, Aiden. Look to me and I got it. I trusted you from the day I met you. Yeah, I'm gonna follow someone blind.
Yeah, I'd follow you anywhere.
I'd follow you.
Just tell me everything.
Jay, just say what you want to say.
Or help. Okay, I promise. Besides, I'm going where you go.
Yeah? This isn't a normal case, they got my partner.
Hey, we're good.
Jay and I are working.
And we're always gonna be good. Yeah, I'm gonna stand by.